Hey, Tails.
What is it, Gary Smith?
Can we go to Burger King?
No, Gary Smith. We are not going to Burger King today because we are watching the 2006 Platinum Edition DVD of The Little Mermaid from 1989.
But, Tails, I don't want to watch The Little Mermaid from 1989. The movie is so boring, childish and girly. I want to go to Burger King.
Gary Smith. I told you no already. We are not going to Burger King and that's final, bully.
I want to go to Burger King. 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 Take me to Burger King right now, Tails.
Oh my god, Gary Smith. My ears are almost hurting a little bit because of you screaming and sobbing loudly and throwing a tantrum about going to Burger King. I told you no a million times. We are not going to Burger King and that's final, mister.
Hey, Tails. The 2006 Platinum Edition DVD of The Little Mermaid from 1989 was dirty. I had to clean it soon. So, you can take Gary Smith to Burger King.
Did you hear what Cream just said? She said that the 2006 Platinum Edition DVD of The Little Mermaid was dirty. She had to clean it soon. So, this means we can go to Burger King. Just you and me. Come on, let's go.
Hello, welcome to Burger King. How may I help you?
We would like to have two water meals, please.
Okay, wait for your food here.
Thank you so much.
Hello, welcome to Burger King. How may I help you?
I would like to have a medium Whopper meal with fries and a Diet Coke.
And I would like to have a double quarter pound king with medium fries, medium Dr. Pepper and a chocolate milkshake.
Well, I'm sorry to say this, but chocolate milkshakes are all out.
What the heck? Is this some kind of joke?
No. It's not a joke. But, don't feel bad, Gary Smith, how about you can get a vanilla milkshake instead?
Why?
Well, because, Gary, the chocolate milkshakes are sold out from now on. So, you can get a vanilla milkshake instead.
No way! I wanted a chocolate milkshake, so give me that chocolate milkshake right freaking now, you fools!
Oh no!
Gary Smith, stop acting like the Exorcist. You can either have a chocolate milkshake, or, you can have nothing at all. Now, look, everybody is staring at us. So, looks like we got to get out of this place, right, guy?
It's the GTA police.
Gary Smith, how dare you destroy Burger King for not getting a chocolate milkshake? You know it costs a lot of money to rebuild that restaurant. You can likely get arrested for that. That's so it.
You should be totally ashamed of yourself, young bully. You are grounded until Kirby Gorilla's Fanatic 2000 reaches 500 subscribers. This means no Sausage Party, no South Park, no Grand Theft Auto, no Call of Duty, no public places of any kind, no computer, no rap music, and furthermore. Go to bed right now.
And don't come out until we say so, Gary Smith. And also, you will watch Treasure Planet on YouTube movies from now on. Start watching Treasure Planet right now or else you'll be grounded even much more longer, mister.
Oh man, Gary Smith is such a spoiled brat.
I know, right?
Oh man, that was one huge disaster of Burger King, right, Sonic?
I know, right? Despite this disaster, we have a great lunch with you, bro.
I know, right? Say, how about we relax?
Okay. Let's relax and watch some anime.
That's a great idea, buddy. Let's watch.
Thank you.